What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Quick Review Wednesday. Today we're going to be talking about the Grundens North Sea Anorak. This is a pullover that goes over your the top half of your body, and to me, I thought it was waterproof. Let's get into it. Alright guys, I am going to make this short and sweet today. I went to the store after working a bunch of days on the boat and realizing that I needed a rain jacket. I needed something to protect me from the water that was coming overboard when we were steaming and I was washing down the boat. I needed protection when we were fishing in the rain and I was getting soaked at work, and I really needed to fix that because the cold weather is coming. I went to the local bait shop that's right next to my work and I picked up this here Grundens North Sea Anorak. Now, looks to me on the outside, looks completely waterproof. And this stuff, this is the PVC, and this is totally 100% waterproof. On the inside, there's this like fleece material. So I was like, this is gonna be warm, super comfy, and waterproof. So I bought it. Now, online you can get this thing from $154 to $164 on their website, this year's edition. This is probably last year's edition. I got it for like 110 bucks or something like that at the bait shop. So that's a good thing. At least I didn't spend as much as you could spend on this. But right away I noticed that this thing is far from waterproof. In fact, it retains water. These sleeves that would keep water out of your sleeves, when these get wet, it takes forever for them to dry. I have been hanging this jacket up in the boat for days now, and they're still soaked in the inside. I don't even remember the last time I wore this. Both sides still wet. It makes no sense. They take forever to dry. It's obnoxious. In this top half, now that I've read online about it, top half of the jacket is not completely waterproof. It is water resistant, wind resistant as well. The jacket, when it's not raining and I'm not soaking wet from here up, you know, I can use the hose and stuff and get myself wet below my chest. But from here up, zero in the waterproofing abilities. In fact, once it gets wet, it permeates right through and gets through everything. The hoodie you're wearing underneath, t-shirt, like goes through all your layers, and it sucks. So if you're gonna buy a jacket, waterproof jacket, for going on boats, you wanna be able to withstand some serious rain, or if you're a mate and you wanna withstand, you know, cleaning the boat while you're steaming and the water's coming up overboard, this is not, I repeat, this is not the jacket for you. If you're just an everyday average angler and you're gonna go out in some light rain every once in a while, this might work. It's gonna keep you warm. It's gonna keep you dry for the most part. But for what I'm doing, it is terrible. And I had to actually go out and buy another Grundens rain jacket that goes over this now. In the wintertime, I'll actually be putting it over it. Lately, it's been pretty warm, so when I'm cleaning the boat and we're steaming and the water's coming overboard, I'm just putting on my rain jacket that I have now, or if it's been raining, I'm just putting on the rain jacket. I have not had to use this underneath. I'm glad I brought it home because I still can't believe that these things are wet. I wish you guys could feel this. It's freaking unbelievable. For a $100-something jacket, I feel like on the tag it should say this is not waterproof, because you look at it and you think, like, if you went to a store, you'd look at this and you'd be like, oh yeah, that's totally waterproof. What's up, kitty? So, would I ever buy this jacket again? Absolutely not. I would probably look to spend just as much as I spent on the two jackets on one that's going to keep me warm and completely dry. So, if you're thinking about going to get a rain jacket, please do not go out and buy the Grundens North Sea Anorak. Grundens makes great products. This just so happens to not work for me. And what I need it for, I need it to be like insanely good every single day, not just something that I would use once in a while. And that's it. Guys, Do me a favor, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell as well. We're dropping videos every single weekday, even though we're working every single day of the week, 14 plus hours. I don't know how I'm keeping up with it. I'm absolutely exhausted, but we're doing it. Thanks for tuning in, guys. We'll catch you on the next one. Peace out. Don't finna jump for the shit off top when I speak all cap with the speech till they caught up in the rapture. I'm so out of line with the phrase game. Let's take a break, been a long day. Hit your line, what you fall through with the nightsticks. Maybe help me spark the ideas. We got nowhere else to go. It's only up from there. I've been on my own, just running through the fields. They're vivid for the ears. I know that's how they like.